our glorious overlord. He was really mean to me this morning. He bit my face because I wasn't getting up to feed him. He's actually like quite poor behavior. And cursing. He does curse. He's not cursing right now. Right, meow. Mitten munched. He munched my face. Also, the other day, it felt like he was like trying to eat my arm. It's always in the morning when he wants to wake me up to feed him. He was like, it felt like he was chewing on my shoulder. It legitimately felt like he was gonna eat my arm. I mean, he wasn't biting that hard, but like, you're such a sweet boy. When you're not being a bully and biting the sheets and falling off the bed.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance.
This way. Ow. Hello, eager face. Bits for mitt? Or mitts for bit? Mitts for mitten. Thank you so much. Mitten, you got bits. I'm gonna say thank you. Mitten, you gotta say thank you. It's rude not to say thank you. Alright, there you go. He said thanks. At shading. What happened? Oh my gosh. He's swearing at me. He's cursing at me. She threw a joyful cat to her dinner child getting old. Wait, that's exactly what's happening. Playing this game with one hand, like barely looking at the screen, while the chat is like, no, Lily, please. My webcam's not Thank you, Vazia, for the subscription. No, thank you so much. I appreciate it. It could be
vultures and thieves at your back.
Why am I frozen? Hello?
Keep on
building. I've heard something similar, Hoshi. I've heard that they can help heal like bones. Like fractured or broken bones. That's super sweet. I heard the vibrations are good. Literally good vibes. Mitten, how do you feel about isekai? How many meows out of 10? Let's hear it, Mitten. Give us your result. There's one. Is that all? That all you think? 1 out of 10? He's a harsh critic. sweet Mitten.